at the Mississippi River Basin scale model. In this building, the hydraulics were controlled to pump water into the scale model.